Asteroid as big as Eiffel Tower is approaching Earth. An asteroid as big as the Eiffel Tower is en route to Earth and is predicted to strike sometime early in 2021, according to a prediction made by French astrologer Nostradamus. The monstrous asteroid called 2021 CO247, which is 0.83 times the height of the Eiffel Tower, will fly past the Earth at 7.4 million kilometers. Earlier, a gigantic 220-meter asteroid, or about as wide as the Golden Gate Bridge is tall, at 6.9 million kilometers, flew past the Earth. A huge asteroid and three small NEOs will shoot past Earth in early Jan, NASA warns. NASA scientists say an asteroid called 2021 AC, which is twice the size of the Great Pyramid of Giza, is set to hit the Earth's orbit on Wednesday. It will zoom by a distance of 3.5 kilometers. Keeping up with the trend, in the first days of January, three additional, small near-Earth objects, NEOs, will grace the Earth with their presence. The 15-meter asteroid 2019 YB4 will fly by at a safe distance of 6.4 million kilometers. It will be followed up by two more chunks of cosmic debris in the form of the 15-meter 2020 YA1 and the 21-meter 2020 YP4, which will pass by at 1.5 and 2.1 million kilometers respectively, the next day. NASA had said that similarly sized asteroids pass by Earth at a similar distance a few times per year, however, they are difficult to record, unless they head directly towards the planet, in which case the explosion in the atmosphere is usually noticed. World-famous astrologer Nostradamus has made 6,338 predictions, out of which 3,797 prophecies have apparently proved correct.